tapos naman, mag-isa lang ako. Shoutout kayo sa wireless, you know. Kasi it's my day 5 on a quarantine. So, technically mag-isa lang ako. So, for this vlog, I'm planning to cook something. So, I want to make a pork dinakdakan. So, why pork dinakdakan? Because I'm craving for it, actually. So, I don't have exactly the complete ingredients. However, I'll try my best to satisfy my cravings. So, I'm gonna show you how to do it on my way. And before we start, I would like to thank lahat ng tumulong para makuha ko natin ingredients to deliver sa room ko. So, thank you so much and happy grilling for bringing all those stuff. And let's go! Bye! Kita-kita tayo mamaya!
This is after nating pakuluan and then fin-fry natin ang gamiging golden brown and crispy.
So, the chop, pork, and the mixtures that we did now, we're gonna mix them.
Nagbablan yung sweetness, saltiness, and sourness. Perfect. crispy na pan. Outside. So just